change I found in the yard. We gave a bunch of it away to some kids, and they stole my silver dime that was in here. I found a Roosevelt silver dime. That was the only silver we found in the yard. These two best coins that we found in the yard. An 1898 Indian head right up against the fence, about 6 inches down in the front yard. And I got this token. It's 1845 to 57 from Philadelphia. It's a dry goods token. And that's a pretty cool eagle in the back. Very early one. This is some of the wheat pennies. Got this token. This pearl. Samson. And I got a couple of little tokens here. Tax tokens. 5 cent, 20 cent, 10 cent. There's another one. These are all wheat pennies. Didn't find a whole lot in the yard. We were kind of wondering why we hadn't found any really good coins. So stay tuned to what you're gonna see next.
Yep. I'm just checking out. I just got this coin here. And it looks like it might be silver. Oh my God. Seat at Liberty. $18.53 with arrows. I think that's only the second Seat at Liberty quarter I've ever found. Wow. That is crazy. I got a lot of dimes and half dimes. But I've never dug. This is probably the first one I've dug in 20 some years. Right in an area where we found a bunch of stuff earlier. A couple months ago, we were pulling stuff out like crazy. Wow. Alright. Here's this quarter I dug. Kind of glaring. It's gotten really dark out here. I just dug this quarter up. There you go. 1853 with arrows. And there's the hole. There's my house over there. But we've hunted this whole area heavily because there's a lot of stuff came out. But the hole's maybe 5 or 6 inches deep. But I think the coin was on the edge because I saw it, and I saw a rim. So I'm pretty sure it was on the edge. But got the old Bliss right here. 11-inch coil. Alrighty. What a day. This is only the second silver coin I found in this yard, and the other one was a Roosevelt silver dime. All right, talk to you later. This tree right here has a lot of relics and all kinds of flat buttons and stuff coming around this tree. A lot of iron, a lot of nails and stuff like that. And this old house here had a cabin in 1796. But, right over here is where I found this quarter. Straight up and down in the ground, about 5 inches. And it was, I guess about, right about here. Yeah, right about there. So we found a lot of bullets and stuff all around this tree and a few buttons. Found a flat button right over there.